Martinez shoots off the stick of Patrick Russell, rookie. Amadio to the middle. Clifford shot, hit a body, and they score! Michael Amadio on the loose puck. After four in the preseason, Amadio starts off his campaign on the right foot, and he gives the Kings a third period lead.
Now, sometimes hockey is hockey, meaning you just approach it, you read, react, you go after it. The Kings had good spacing here. One man on the puck, deep in the slot is Clifford. Doesn't necessarily get through cleanly, but cleanly on the swipe. It's a swing by Amadio, and he just gets it perfectly.
Stick handling over the line, out wide on Yossi. Misses the net with his wrist shot. Walker keeps the puck alive. Up the boards, Walker makes a second play on it, and they score! Michael Amadio at the side of the net, and the game is tied.
Michael Amadio is more confident, there's no question. Alex, we see it, his personality. And you know what? That is going down onto the ice. He's bringing that onto the ice. Touch and second touch. There's a sense here. You know, Michael scored so many points in juniors. Watch the sense here. He gets it. He just senses where the goaltender is. He doesn't overreact. He doesn't force things. He doesn't try to do it too quick.
Getting for support. Slips it in the region of Mata, collected by McDermott. He starts Brown on the attack. Brown to the outside. Brown, backhanded pass. They score! It's Amadio on the finish. And the Kings have the lead.
Neutral zone. Dustin Brown out fights Andrew Shaw for the puck. Right there. Now Shaw's a forward. He's trying to play defense, but you'll see. 65 plays defense with his stick, not with his body. Didn't get position. And Amadio just goes back against the flow, right? He waited for the puck to come all the way across the crease. Amadio
roll or away from the puck without the puck. Sean Walker's had a real good game.
There's Amadio over the line. A shot blocked. Second one sneaks in! Amadio had the first try, and the puck came right back to his feet. 4-1 Kings.
Now the Oilers are going to take a look. Koskinen went right to the referee. He felt goaltender interference. I think the issue will be here. Is Koskinen going after the puck outside his crease? Crease is not always the determining factor. But does the goaltender try to make a play on the puck? Doesn't get through the first time. Did Clifford push Haas into the goaltender? If that is determined right now, and of course this would be a coach's challenge. This has dropped dramatically. I think Dave Tippett is going to challenge this. It does not have to be King making contact. If there's a push determined, and from that look there, it looks like there might be.
Here's Amadio, the far boards. Ryan with room, tees it up, off the glove of Koskinen, and loose puck, they score! That's a greasy goal, and the Kings are within one. Michael Amadio at the doorstep. With 6:28 to go, the Kings have life.
And this is all the difference in the world. And on entry, from where we sit, you can see it happen. One of the few times the Kings were able to get a second wave attack, that fourth man jumping in. It'll end up being Joakim Ryan. He's right in the middle of the screen right now. Watch him. He'll get the puck. Now it's danger. Because that shot comes in. Koskinen gets a piece. Look at Doughty. He's right on the crease there. He's right on the crease because you have to go for it. So you have Ryan, a defenseman, getting the shot. You have Doughty, a defenseman, down at the crease. Who cares? Outnumber the opposition. Get them on their heels. Keep it going. And the second wave works right there with Ryan jumping in.
By Pettersson. Clifford out of the scrum. Fed to the line. Walker selects. Walker for Toffoli. Waiting. Lost the puck. Loose puck in front of the goal. A scramble for it. And yes! They score! Out of that gigantic scrum, Michael Amadio. And the game is tied.
You're supposed to get in the action, aren't you? Not Michael Amadio this time. He was involved in behind the net. Just love to see this. That's a battle. Walker takes control. Watch to Foley. Patience once, patience twice. Looks like he's foiled. He is. He gets out of the crease. He's no longer involved as far as what's happening with the goal. Look at the referee right there. The referee is in such great position, Chris Schenkler, that he does not blow it down because he can see it. And right there, it would be very difficult. Look at three. He's right there. Puck is free. 10. Hold on. There it is. The Penguins were playing. Let's see how many guys we could stuff into the crease. The Kings were looking for a loose puck.